preacher to come, we certainly want to say thank you to Brother and Sister Zan for making the journey to be here with us today. I want to say thank you to Nadi. Where are you at, Nadi? Nadi, thank you for making the trip here this evening. I'm so glad you're here. Yes, I'm glad to see you, buddy. And we are glad you're here. And I want to say I was impressed with the thought as we was here worshiping. In a very short time, you're going to see an explosive growth take place. Hearts are hungry. They don't know what they're looking for, but they're hungry. And we have what the world needs in the presence of Jesus. And for all you folks that are getting used to, I don't know, maybe you've got your seat there all picked out, and you're going to be all comfortable with how we operate. Get ready, because it's going to change. In the last week or so, well, in the last couple of months, my wife and I, in two separate cases, we were invited to have dinner with a Hindu family. And by God's grace, I'm still planning to have a Bible study with Shantish and his family, to see them come to Jesus Christ. And then a week ago or so, we had an opportunity, young Chinese, there's several Chinese families that live in our neighborhood across the street from us, and Grandpa and Grandma speak no English, and so every time I would see him out in the yard or bringing the trash out, I would wave and he would wave and we would laugh together. And that's about the most we had in communication. And then a Chinese girl, two of them, rang our doorbell. They knew that I was a pastor. They asked me if I would perform a marriage ceremony. And so on Tuesday, we performed a ceremony in our living room for Steve and River, a Chinese couple. And they invited us to come to their home for dinner. We had an opportunity to go. They asked me to pray over the meal. And we prayed in the name of Jesus. And I'm believing God for an Asian revival. 600,000 Asians live in the Washington, D.C. area. We need an Asian revival. We need a Hindu revival. We need it. And God desires it. And so it's going to happen, folks. When they come, there's going to be a lot of talents that come. And you're going to have all kinds of new people singing. Some of you folks ain't going to be singing up here no more. You're going to have Hindus singing to Jesus. You hear me? And I'm asking God to make it happen. And you folks, right now you think, well, that won't bother me, but it will bother you. But I'm just asking for how to pray through it. Learn how to accept change, and it's the will of God that we deal with this place with all kinds of people. It's the will of God for everyone to know Jesus. Our preacher's going to come. I want to say thank you for a great job today. Thank everyone for everything you do to make Living Hope successful.